Hello, my dear students. Welcome to our English class. Today we are going to learn next activity given on page number 19. Look at the activity carefully. What it is? It is activity number 4. Say what the people and animals in the picture are doing and then answer the question. चित्रातील माणसे व प्राणी काय करत आहे ते सांगा व नंतर प्रश्नांची उत्तर द्या. नाउ लुक ॲट द ए. सुभान इज टेकिंग गावास टू द मार्केट. ऑब्झर्व द पिक्चर इन गिवन इन द क्वेश्चन नंबर ए. वॉट दे आर द डूईंग देअर. लुक ॲट द बफेलो. बफेलो इज grazing on the lawn. Girl is riding on the bicycle and the parrot is flying in the sky. And look at the monkey. Monkey is lying on the branch of a tree. And Subhan was bringing their gawas in the basket to the market. Now look at the question given below the picture. Who took the gawas? Now observe the given four circles which will helps you to find out the answer. Look at the right side picture. Parrot. Can you see anything in the mouth or in the beak of that parrot? No, nothing is there. Is there anything in the mouth of buffalo? No, nothing. Now look at the third circle. Is the girl eating guava? No. So both these three animals and girl, they doesn't have gawa, they don't eat the gawas. Now look at the last circle. Look at the monkey. Yes, correct, the monkey took the gawa. How you guess it? Because the monkey is munching something in his mouth. That's why we guess that, we identify that the monkey took the gawa from the basket of Subhan. So this is the activity. You have to find out the answer from the given picture. Now look at the picture in the B. Champa is selling flowers at the bus stop. Look at the Champa and the other peoples on the bus stand. What the bus stop, they are in the row and they are waiting for the bus, and Champa is selling flowers there. And look at the question. Who bought the flowers? Who bought the flowers? Among that four passengers, those who are waiting on the bus stop, who bought the flowers from the Champa? One lady is there, one old woman is there, one young man is there, and one boy is there, student, who is hanging a school bag on his back. Now observe the pictures given in the circle. Is there anything in the boy's hair? No. In the young lady's hair? No, nothing is there. Now look at the next old woman's hair. Observe it. Yes. Your answer is correct. She wore the flowers in her hairs. So hair, that's why the old woman bought the flower from the Champa. So that is your answer. Now look at the next activity number C. Sonu and Monu busy watching TV. Observe the picture carefully. Sonu and Monu sitting on the sofa, and beside the sofa, both side there is one dog sleeping and one cat is there. And you can see the through the door kitchen room, and there is a milk boiling, or there is a milk on the kitchen. Now look at the question. Who drank the milk? Who drank the milk? Take the help of four pictures and try to find out the answer. Who drank the milk? That girl? Sonu Monu? No. Dog? No. Then who? Yes, correct. That cat drank the milk because the milk was on her mouth. And she is, that cat is enjoying the milk. Spread or stick on her lips. And she is cleaning with her tongue. That is why that cat drank the milk. Now look at the next picture. Magan and his gardener are looking for Magan's ring. Magan and his gardener looking for Magan's ring. Observe the picture carefully. Look at the question. Who found the ring? Who found the ring? Who found the ring? Is the fish found the ring? No. Is the Magan found the ring? No. Is the Magan's gardener found the ring? No. Then who? Yes. The crow, because the ring is in the beak of the crow. That is why the crow found the ring. In this way you have to solve this activity. Now look at the activity number 5. Use the pictures to frame other questions beginning with who. At least 5. Chitrancha adhare who ne suru honare itar prashna tayar kara. Kiman 5. आता या प्रत्येक ऍक्टिव्हिटीच्या किंवा या प्रत्येक पिक्चरच्या खाली एक एक हून सुरू होणारा प्रश्न होता. हूचा अर्थ आहे कोण. WH हू. हू हे इंट्रोगेटिव्ह प्रोनाउन्स आहे, प्रश्नार्थक सर्वनाम आहे. आणि अशा पद्धतीचे तुम्ही 5-5 प्रश्न, 5 प्रश्नांनी या 4 चित्रांच्या मदतीनं तयार करायचे आहेत. सो दॅट इज द ऍक्टिव्हिटी. ओके. Thank you.